家早上好，各位乐龄们 ，Hello Uni，Hi，
Good morning everyone，Good morning Grace，
好久不见了 ，Unis。
Yeah， it's good to see you again。
你还好吗
？Yes， I'm good。Don't say my face wrong 啊。
没有没有没有，不敢不敢。你还是老样子，很好
okay,
很好。
Thank you
对。好 ，OK， 我很好，我很好，回来工作了，回来工作了。嗯，很高兴跟你再合作哦。
Yes,
好。好，我们就开始看今天的名言好吗
？OK, let's take a look at the quote for this week.
嗯，好，我们今天看这个名言哦，这个是一名日本诗人所写的。他说：“我的谷仓烧毁了，我现在可以看到月亮了。”他的名字是水田正秀。是17世纪日本诗人和武士，他呢非常有这个正面的态度哦。既然他的谷仓都烧毁了，他还那么的有这个正面的态度，没有埋怨，就说：“哎呀，太好了，我还看到月亮，非常好。”
Yeah, so this quote is by this Japanese. 17th century poet and samurai. He said, "My barn having burned down, I can now see the moon." He actually wrote a haiku. And even though such a disastrous thing happened to him, he chose to see the positive side of things. So I think it's a really good reminder, you know, for us. Yeah.
嗯，很好，很好。Eunice， 你有什么例子或者生活的状况要跟我们分享吗？
Okay, actually it's very trivial, but this happened last Friday evening when I went to IKEA Tampines with a friend. We went there for dinner as well as some shopping. We had to queue to enter the building itself as well as the restaurant. But on hindsight, actually, the whole dining and shopping experience was actually more pleasant than it was previously before the COVID situation because there were fewer people. Yeah. So, and although we could have complained about the no ice cream and no refillable soft drinks, but yeah, we chose to see the positive side of things. And I think all of us have to adapt, you know, like having to do the safe entry, scanning everywhere we go. Yeah, so it will help, I think, if we can learn to be positive instead of complaining. Yeah.
对，那么 Eunice 他是说分享他前一阵子哦，他到了这个 IKEA 那个地方，就是我们他就是购买他是专门卖那些家居的 IKEA 对吗？里面也是有这个餐馆，然后你可以在里面吃你的那个肉圆，呵呵，相当的这个很受欢迎哦，那个肉圆。那么你知道现在就是这个冠状病毒，我们去到哪里都要扫描嘛，对吗？那么扫描就是要排队哦，有时那个队是很长的，要排到。然后不过他是带着这个正面的态度去看待，就是虽然说要排队啊，或者就是现在的时候可能就没有卖那个冰淇淋啊，还是那个饮料哦，不可再补贴上去都没关系。不过他觉得他在那里购物的时候都非常的愉快，在餐厅吃的时候也非常愉快，因为人会比较少了，没有这么多，所以他觉得他带着这个正面的态度去看待这件事，就没有去埋怨说哎呀这个为什么这样为什么那样，所以我说这非常好。对，我也是有一个例子可以讲讲哦。最近我们政府有宣布说我们有很多这个家庭的暴力啊，我就打个比方哦，一个家庭假如那个人员很多的话，通常这个关系哦，就毕竟会有一点摩擦对吗？ 就是平时哦，做工的去做工，上学的去上学，都很少时间待在家里跟家人沟通，培养一个很好的关系。那么就是因着这个冠状病毒哦，就是没办法不能出门了，要待在家里工作，就是这样。这个时候嘛，因为你之前没有好好的培养那个关系，所以难免就是少了这个沟通，所以就人与人之间就多了一点摩擦，就不晓得怎么去沟通，然后讲多几句话就发脾气，就生气了，就没有这个自我控制的现象。所以我觉得我们可以带着一个正面的态度去怎么样的去培养这个很好的关系，就是说可能我们要去创造一些比较有意义的活动，跟家人分享，烹饪啊，或者做一点手工之类的，玩一起玩游戏，坐在一起看电视，讲讲故事，就是坐下来好好问候对方，说最近你的心情怎么样啊等等。我觉得假如你带着这个正面的态度呢，好好的去跟家人沟通，我这样觉得是比较是一个很有意义美意的事件，对吗？这样就减少了很多家庭的暴力。对，就是这样。
As for Grace, she noted that there were more reports of family violence in homes because of the increased amount of time that family members spend with each other during this period. So, Grace was just saying that, you know, instead of seeing the bad side of things, we can see it positively that, hey, now we have more time to get to know our family members. And she also suggested doing activities together because such as baking and cooking, you know, or, you know, stuff like that, because through activities, then it can encourage communication and we can all learn how to better communicate with our loved ones. Yeah.
So that
opportunity.
对, so 我们尽量的不要埋怨哈，带着一个正面的态度，不要带着一个负面的态度。然后每一件事你有一个正面的态度呢，然后你做起事情来就比较顺和，比较顺畅，对吗？然后每个人都比较愉快就没有这个吵吵闹闹的等等，好吗？好，现在我们要开始我们的运动哦。
Okay, so without further ado, let's go on to do some exercise together.
Yes.
Yay.
6 Are you good? Are you tired? Are you tired? Okay, now we're going to do second exercise. Second exercise. You just do this. Hands straight. Are you good? And we go. Ready? And open. One. We're going to do 20 times. Back. Two. Back. Three.
Back. 5.
Relax your leg. Relax your leg. Okay. This is fourth, is it? Now we're going to do fourth exercise. Very simple. We're just going to do this, this, and this. Y'all can do that. Up body go down, huh? Your leg come up. Leg come up. Leg come up. Are you ready? Let me start. Okay, now I'll tell you to allow to do the counting. Okay, be careful, huh? Okay, reach the line with your counting. And we go, ready, go, start. Okay, another 20 more. We're going to do another 20 more. Alright? Okay. Now, I'm going to count in Malay. So, some of the Malay children, they all count with me, okay? Three. Start. Satu. Dua. Tiga.
Very nice. And ready to go a bit faster.
very good exercise. Thank you so much. Okay, now can we
Madam Chalatai, 我们邀请他跟 My World 的幼儿园的小朋友们一起做运动，很谢谢他今天早上，非常好，非常好，谢谢。
That was Madam Chalatai and the kids from My World Kindergarten who joined us for the exercise segment. Thank you.
Yes, 好，那么我们的节目就到此为止，我们下个礼拜见喽。
That's all for today. We'll see you next week. Goodbye.
Bye.